what do you think's in the box, baby? So, quick story for you guys. For me personally, hitting this W to wrap up this hell of a year is really something that I cherish personally. Let's think back. Goodness, when did these come out? 2010. Okay, I got the Kobe 6s. It was one of those first sneakers for me that I had to work my ass off and had to pay cash for. And really, it was just that sneaker that I loved. I hooped in them. I trashed those shoes. I put them to use, right? So the fact that the 2010 pair of the Grinches was hard to get 10 years ago, and that they re-retro that 10 years later, even harder to get that shoe with all the circumstances that happened. It's truly a blessing. And call me crazy, but when I put in my order on the sneakers app, I literally said, Kobe, please let me hit on this pair of sneakers, and I promise you I will not resell these. 2 seconds later, bam, got them. So I'm going to keep this video light for you guys. I'm going to do this unboxing for you. And if you guys picked up a pair, you know, kudos. Cheers to the upcoming 2021 sneaker release calendar. If you guys haven't been seeing what's coming out next year, you need to catch up. It's going to be nuts next year. Hopefully I get a lot more W's. Anyways, guys, let's cut to some B-roll and show you guys these beautiful freaking shoes.
With the 13th pick in the 1996 NBA draft, the Charlotte Hornets select Kobe Bryant from Lower Merion High School in Pennsylvania.
Guys, you know, it's, I can't believe how fast 20 years went by. I mean, this is crazy. This is absolutely crazy. And, you know, to be standing here at center court with you guys, my teammates behind me, and appreciating all this, you know, the journey that we've been on. You know, we've been through our ups and been through our downs. And I think the most important part is that we all stay together throughout. You know, I grew up a diehard, I mean a diehard Laker fan. Diehard. I mean, I knew everything about every player that's ever played here. So to be drafted and then traded to this organization and to spend 20 years here, I mean, you can't write something better than this. And I'm more proud of the fact that, not about the championships, but about the down years, because we didn't run. We didn't run. We played through all that stuff, and we got our championships, and we did it the right way. And all I can do here is just thank you guys. Thank you guys for all the years of support. Thank you guys for all the motivation. Thank you for all the inspiration. And, you know, what's funny, the thing that had me cracking up all night long was the fact that I go through 20 years of everybody screaming to pass the ball, and on the last night, they're like, don't pass it. This has been absolutely beautiful, you guys. I can't believe it's come to an end. You guys will always be in my heart, and I sincerely, sincerely appreciate it. No words can describe how I feel about you guys. And thank you from the bottom of my heart. God, I love you guys. And I love you guys. And my family, my wife Vanessa, our daughters Natalia and Gianna, you know, thank you guys for all your sacrifice. You know, for all the hours I spent in the gym working and training. And Vanessa, you holding down the family the way that you have. There's no way that I could thank you enough for that. So, yeah, from the bottom of my heart, thank you. And what can I say? Mamba out.